observation. Puzzle operative looks concerned. Deploying emotional support. Hello, Aria. How are you today? What's your favorite color?
Thanks, Astra. I'm fine. I'm just taking a minute. So, that device can rewind Earth?
Exactly.
Okay. And then what?
Once Earth has been rewound in time, the Entropy Center automatically sends the data to Earth, allowing them to realign their timeline to a more positive outcome.
Right. Well, let's hope so.
Level 4.
Note, this is not level 4. This is a wall.
Hold on. Why are you screaming?
Oh, I was just copying. I thought that's what we were doing. I think I saw an opening a few floors up. Directive, try rewinding the lift.
Hey there, everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play the Entropy Center. Well, let's rewind the rip. Let's rewind the lift. Hold on a sec. Wait, just how far can we rewind this thing? Is this a secret? This seems like it could be a secret. Maybe we're just supposed to take the blah. Was that supposed to kill us? I'm not entirely certain if this is working as intended. We've already been in 201, though, haven't we? Oh, wait a sec. Dang it! Jumping onto the bounce pads is not the easiest thing to do. Oh wait, that can be rewound. Okay, well, what was the point of coming in here? Wait, hold on, is there a thing to collect in here that I can use to, fix the circuit thing? Yes, here we go! I can't shoot this thing either. I guess it only works for very small objects, or maybe just very light objects. By the way, if you ever see the gun just like randomly stop or, you know, act like it's malfunctioning or something, that's my mouse. That's not an issue with the game. I mean, it's also possible that I just accidentally let go of it or something, but most of the time it happens, it's because of my mouse messing up. Okay, so looks like we're approaching puzzle area 4. Down to 14%? Yeah. This thing is definitely glitching. Seriously, there's this whole thing about, you know, this whole place was built to rewind Earth, and yet the Earth didn't even explode until just a little bit earlier in the game. Like, yeah, there's something more to this. I actually did not see anything. Okay, so step on this to unlock the plate, and then this opens the door. Oh, shoot. Yeah, let's take this over with us. I wonder if that's what happens if you look at the operational end of a portal gun. Okay, hold on a second now. I'm just realizing. Maybe the Entropy Center wasn't built specifically to stop the cataclysm on Earth. Maybe it's built to, like, reverse the state of the world in, like, a time of crisis or something. Like, say, if some kind of, like, disaster was to happen in the world, then maybe they, like, rewind the Earth in order to, you know, attempt to, like, you know, make a new future and, like, prevent the disaster from happening. And maybe because they rewound it too much and they kept, like, you know, shooting all the entropy energy at Earth and doing basically what seems like a big experiment, it ended up just blowing up the entire Earth. That's my current theory now. Something like that, anyway. Oh. Okay, I see how this works. Okay, that... If I had one complaint about this game so far, it's that these jump tiles don't seem to work very well. Unless I was just supposed to drop it. No? Okay, this is, I don't know, maybe I'll try putting it right there. Oh my gosh, that was close. I didn't realize that thing broke. I guess when I stopped the rewind of the jump pad, it broke that thing. I guess it cancels all rewinds currently going on. Alright, so we've got a time gate here to deal with. Well, hold up.
Yeet. Oh, God. What did you just say?
Yeet. Term used for when launching an object at high velocity. Would you like me to remove this word from my vocabulary?
Yes.
Yeet has been removed from my dictionary.
No, don't remove yeet. I say that all the time. Oh, shoot! Okay, see, I see what to do here, but it's a little bit tricky. Okay, let's just hold that there like that for a sec. Okay, and yeet. Is there something up here, though? No. Oh.
You see that? I don't see them. All I see is Jen. So much Jen.
Hey, cut it out. Seriously, look over there.
Hello? Is anyone there?
Fun Entropy Center fact. People used to say that the Entropy Center was haunted by ghosts.
That's ridiculous. You don't get ghosts in space.
Whatever you say.
So wait, is this a fifth puzzle? I think all of these so far have only had like four puzzle chambers. Like each. Okay, that moves that. Oh, that's opening a gate up there. Okay. Oh, there's a launch plate. I keep wanting to call that thing a faith plate because of Portal 2. Hey, don't goof this up! Yes! Oh, that was the end. Well, on to the reactor, I would assume. This doesn't really look like a reactor area. This place doesn't even seem like a space station at all, either. I mean, what space station is made mostly out of stone or concrete? I've actually been thinking for a little bit now that maybe this is actually, like, on the moon or something? Maybe it's like a facility that's like built on the surface of the moon. Oh, well, okay, that confirms it.
Damage detected to storage area 5 caused by Aria Adams. A repair bill has been deducted from your Entropy financial account.
Astra, this whole place is destroyed. I don't think this makes much difference.
This is an Entropy Center staff announcement. Warning. Stuff into the reactor.
Guess we need to jump down onto this thing before rewinding it.
Available in any given event. The more certain or deterministic the event is, the less information it will contain. More clearly stated, information is an...
Well, that question was a mistake.
The process of solving an unsolved puzzle, particularly in the case of using entropy time manipulation, encodes and reveals high entropy information, which can be used to generate entropy energy.
Okay, so observe puzzle, solve puzzle, brain hurts, generate energy, then rewind Earth.
Oh wow, this isn't even that far in the future. Okay, that raises the bridge. That opens the door. kitty! Kitty cat! Okay, so how do we get around this one? Guess that answers my question. Oh, right. Okay, so going through the gate, like, completely, It completely resets the rewind thingy. Okay, so we need one to be both down there and here. Is there any way to shut this thing down? Wow, this one's actually stumping me a little bit. Okay, so if we can't shut the gate down, then that means that we're going to have to find an alternate solution. Oh, wait, I think I know what to do. Yeah, let's go over here. Now let's take this back. Put that there. And now I think we want to... Yeah, put that right there. And now rewind this one over to here. Okay, we should be able to fix that. Sweet. I can't rewind that wheel. I wonder if there's anything hidden here. Probably not, but just to be sure, you know? Okay, yeah. So, I'm gonna guess that in order to do this, we should probably stand here. Oh.
Subscribe to Entropy Cat Facts. Do you wish to unsubscribe?
Keep me subscribed.
Thank you. Oh, wait a minute. I think I see the trick to this. That is a very... Oh. Never mind. And another puzzle solved. Okay, what's up here? Oh, it's a locked door. Which is opened by that. And that opens the exit. I'm guessing that's the trick to this? Oh. Right, it goes in reverse, so you gotta think backwards here. Let's see what our percentage is up to now. Yeah, there's something bad wrong with this place. It's constantly, like, adding and then taking away percentage. Though, I'm guessing it's...
Entropy transport system offline. This will take us towards the reactor. Maybe those switches can activate it.
You know, it's probably a symptom of the reactor, like, having issues, though.
It wasn't me.
I didn't see anything?
There we go. Now you're getting it.
Okay, so what exactly is the point in dropping these? Well, I guess I see now. I guess we do have long fall boots. That's the end of Act 5.
You missed.
You know, since now I know that reloading at the start of an act replays a scene, I'll just say, yeah, this is the end of this video. See ya, everyone.